I'm Ritika Khattar in Behind the Canvas. I'm sitting in the beautiful, lovely, warm home of the Renaissance man of the Indian art world, Satish Gujral and his lovely wife, Mrs. Gujral. Gujral sahab, we would like to know about your childhood.
My childhood was not a happy one. I was only 8 years old when I fell sick. A hakim who gave a loop in your wound. Loop was tried in the morning. I remained writhing in pain up to night. When I woke up, I found no sound was coming. I called my mother. She came, tried to talk to me, and I found I could not hear her. This was the beginning of deafness.
Partition brought a lot of pain in your life.
Few people have seen partition so closely as I did. I saw for 6 months. Killing, rape, everything. I wanted to paint it.
You went to Mexico and that did transform your life a little bit.
I used to be a leftist. So I thought art should be in a public place rather than in drawing rooms. Learning that Mexico was leading in muralism, I decided to go there. I soon made friendship with Diego Rivera and his wife, Frida Kahlo.
We saw a lot of positive change in your work after you met your beautiful wife.
After a few years in Mexico, then I came back and settled in New Delhi. Happily that I got recognition for my work. It was in those days that I met her. So far, I had known only the tragic, but now I started to feel the happiness also.
You've experimented with a lot of different kind of mediums, steel, copper, burnt wood, then of course your paintings, your sculptures. Which is the most favorite medium for you?
I started in one phase, and when I found that I have done enough in it, so I will drop it from painting to sculpture, from sculpture to architecture, and back again to painting. And so I cannot see which was my most favorite.
Gujral sahab, you were such a successful artist, but still you were not satisfied with that. You entered into the world of architecture as well.
The time came when I felt I have done enough in painting. At that very time, I was commissioned to design the Embassy of Belgium. Luckily, the building found universal recognition.
When you start any particular piece of art, do you already have a preconceived idea that is going to come out on your canvas?
I do not think that tomorrow I am going to paint a bull. I will sit down before a canvas and something will come out of me. That is what I do.
Any advice you have for the younger generation?
I do not like to guide others, and nor I was guided by anyone else. An artist is guided by his inner self.
Innocent. It's their own journey. They have to find their own path. It was lovely talking to you. We can go on and on listening to your lovely stories, but time is a constraint. Thank you so much for coming on our show. In Behind the Canvas with the great Satish Gujral and his wife, we have to wrap up the show today, but stay tuned for more about art and artists.